Last time Steve and I played music together was here in New York, in, at the Union Pool, actually. I mean, it wasn't Steve. It was, it was last year. It was 2020, right? Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, this is really heavy for all of us. Myself included, I haven't been back to New York since then. It's really beautiful to see people here, and we're so honored to be here. To America called Countryvolution. Thank you all. That was a little bit of a family. Yellow Tango and a Dvorak. That's usually how I structure. I'd like to call our friend Laura Orpin to the stage.
we're going to call Steve Gunn to the stage.
Thank you to Navarro Workman for playing. Thank you for coming. It's great to see you.
This is a song called Tears and Saints. A lot of tears in the set tonight. Thank you.
This one's called We Can't Go Home Again.
song's called Water Wheel. Thank you. The first time I saw you play was almost probably 20 years ago at Tonic. I don't think I've ever told you that, but that was the first time.
Was that when the heat went out, I think? It was
probably, cold. Yeah.
I remember I had to wear gloves until I played, it was so cold. This is a 54-year-old song.
Come with me.
COVID for me, because I got to do a harmony on one of the songs on his new album. So even though it was all remote, and it was great, so this is what we're going to do next.
Thank you, Richard. Bring up some friends. Ryan Sawyer on the drums. Mikey Colton on the bass here. Thank you. William Tyler on the guitar here. It's the first time playing these songs. It's a little awkward. Are you getting guitar from the DI there? Are you getting any signal from me on the guitar?
Running down the salvage, see what you can get.
So thanks again for coming. It's nice to see all of you here tonight. We have some records for sale. William and I are doing a little tour, right?
Yeah, I mean, everything feels kind of tentative right now, but that is actually what we're doing. We're going on tour again.
Really?
Multiple shows in a row in different cities. That's a tour.
We have a very nice white minivan with Florida plates. It's perfect.
Because no one in from the Sunshine State ever gets pulled over for anything.
No one will mess with us. This is another new song, it's called Fulton. Give it up for Ryan on the drums here. Mikey on the bass. This is for Andrew Montar. I hope you guys will see him play soon. We're in a band called The Caterers. Because we always, whenever we see each other, we always dress like caterers. So we might as well start a band. Tonight is no different, right? Almost. Change in the air today. Should Thank you again for coming. I have a lot of music, new music in my head. I feel like I'm about to sort of like burst open. Thanks again. We're going to play one more, so thank you so much for coming. Thank you to Laura Ordman. Thank you to Bridget St. John for coming as well. Thank you. It's called New Familiar.
Thank you.
skeptical protector, and laughter in the stations from a real forgery. Reduced to a pass, find yourself even again. Always a different world from where it'll begin. Unravel me with you, suspend me in the yesterday. Give it back, never will fall. There's no heaven in my roof for them. Another friend, Alan Licht, on guitar here. Let's give him a hand. Thank you to the Bell House for having us tonight.
so much.